Hey, it's November 15th, 2021. Had to go to the doctor. Just got up here. The fields were full of deer already. So, I probably saw 10 to 15 deer just getting in my blind. But I was up this way where I go to the doctor, so I got a place, a little place to hunt. I was going to hunt. Because I was already up this way. Save gas and time, but probably not going to see much since I blew all those out of the field. I had a really good evening yesterday evening. Buck chasing, maybe they'll be chasing up here, we'll see. There's plenty of does up here for them to chase, but I've not been seeing the bucks, that's the problem. I'm going to get my, so I'm not even finished getting my stuff on. Just getting set up, good. Trying to text my wife and stuff, let her know where the doctor went and all that good stuff, and I don't know, maybe we'll see something. I'm just blessed to be out here. It's easy to get frustrated, and it's a long season. Only kill one doe, that's not what it's about. So, seeing that 8-pointer last night was good. It felt good to see it, you know, and I could have shot it. Chose not to, and that's my choice. It was a younger buck. Did have a big body, a small rack. I still think it was younger. 2.5 maybe, but it just didn't have a rack at all. And not that hard up for meat, so killed an elk earlier in the year, so got plenty of elk meat. But anyways, I'm hunting with my crossbow tonight. I'm going to give it a try. I'll talk to y'all later. decent 8-pointer. Chasing does. Problem is, the does pulled in the wrong direction. I'm hunting with my crossbow because if I had my muzzleloader, he probably would have done been laying on the ground. But it's part of it. Doe took off away from me, so he followed her. Still got one doe out here, but got about 33 minutes left. Maybe he'll come back his way. We'll see. Got about 20 minutes left. Shooting light, losing camera light fast, but had 8-point count and about 95 yards chasing does, and the doe took off away from me. And he took off after. I mean, I realized he could run back in as fast as he ran out, but losing light fast. That's part of hunting with the crossbow. Gotta get him a little closer. Decent 8-pointer. I mean, he's not a giant by any means, but he has good long tines, good brow tines. At this point, the season, with my crossbow, I probably would have shot him. It's a lot better than 8-pointer I saw last night. And probably the same age. But that's the difference in areas. But anyways, well, probably won't be back on here unless I get a shot at something in the next 20 minutes or so. So we'll talk to you later. Another good night in the woods.